everyone, welcome to activity time. I hope you are well. Today I am going to show you how to change time or date on Windows computer using a command prompt. You can see my current time on my computer. Let's go for change. Type CMD and open with administrator. Click on it. My command prompt wizard is open. To the change the time, we will first type time. As you can see, the time showing 09:10:52 seconds. And if you want to change the time, your computer, we are using format HHMMSS refer to your hours, minutes and seconds, and AN and PM refer to weather if it is morning and afternoon. I am going to change the time as per format 11:22:00 AM and enter. You can see my time changed successfully. And if you want to change your date, follow the command process. To change the date, we will first type date, and you can see the date is showing December 2023. And if you want to change the date, you are using a format date, month and years. I am going to change my date. Type 20th-12th-2023 and enter. You can see my date changed successfully, and my date and time changed successfully. Thanks for watching.